Welcome back, everybody. Get ready to see the most gratuitous butt fucking I've ever received in my entire life. Fortunately, I have to take Hobble's ring off, which kind of sucks. But it's better than not dying, right? Okay, so I think I'm as ready as I'm ever gonna be. Down we go. Woo! All right. Here we go, everyone. Now we just start walking into the blackness. Ah, there. Yep, there he is. There's the first of my nightmares. And their attacks go through like darkness. Jesus, back rolling. I need to make myself lighter so that I can roll. I kind of figured I would die on my first attempt, but, you know. Hey, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Oh, man. Ugh, definitely be better if I could roll. Oh, man. Okay. Alright, so, currently I'm fat rolling, so let's take this and maybe put on the wander boots. Nope, still fat roll. Jesus Christ. Oh, what's our... what's our... Shadow light. Still fat rolling? Oh boy, howdy, don't you know it? Alright, so I think what I'm gonna need to do is I'm just gonna need to use the Silver Knight Shield. There we go. And then. I think 40.3 is gonna be T up. Okay, so let's go to the wander boots. Okay, so we're back on the road again, everyone. But before we do any of that, reinforce our Estus flask. Thank you. And then we're gonna go back down to Milando. It's gonna be grand. It's gonna be wonderful. Good time. I feel naked without my great shield. I feel like my shield is way too tiny. Where's the switch? It's right here. Right by the door. Right where I wasn't looking for it. No. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Okay, so not having a good time right now. Kind of wondering. No, no, I'm my way there. There's all my stuff. Because that would be shitty, to say the least, anyway. It would be extremely shitty, to say the least. Oh, jeez. Let's try and get back there as quickly as possible. Get my transient curse ready. You okay there, pal? Alright. Crazy. Alright. Hold on. It gets better, trust me. So yeah, so you can see the city isn't entirely drained. It's mostly drained. So the parts that we were on were a little bit higher than the water down here. Either that, or that's just a inconsistency in the game's design. Because obviously if the water, you know, is to that height and we were below the water, then we should be drowning. But we're not. So yeah. Look at me just pointing out shit that I shouldn't by any rights point out. Oh, glory hallelujah. Power of Christ compels it. Nope, not that way. Nope, can't reach that. Not even gonna try. So this is what I usually do when I come to New Londo, is I usually just fucking cheese it all the way through. I run out of stamina? Cool, just wait for my stamina to come back and then just run. Just fucking run. Now, that's where we need to get, is like right down there. So, can take a shortcut, I believe, but I'm not going to do that. Never mind, I think I am. These ghosts can like follow me through the boss door, so it's definitely well advised. Deader. Oh, don't be deader. Oh. Yeah, there we go. See? We're good. We're good. 100% good. There we go. So that's kind of the shortcut. That way you don't have to go fuck with all the dark wraiths again. And it's just kind of easier that way. Yeah. You would also think that you could just jump off the top of this and fall down the middle, but no, you will die. You will die. You would think like, oh, I'm going to the abyss anyway, let me just jump from higher and save myself the time. No siree, you will fucking die. You will fall and fall, and somewhere down here you will hit something solid. There we go. Okay, let's try and get to my bloodstain. Being able to roll will probably save me. I don't know though, because I am using a different shield, so. You know, obviously, like, I was just kind of tanking the attacks before, and this shield doesn't have as much stability, so I can't.
Vacuum in there?
Oh my god. It's ridiculous. Now there's more than one guy. Jesus, well, so. Not even half health. I mean, the individual. The individual 14. Second. This guy. The guy that fucking wailed. off. Nope, hit me anyway. Asshole! Fuck you! Fuck you and everything you stand for! You fucking piece of shit garbage motherfucker! And that sucks your humanity too! Like, they just absorb your humanity. Eat it! It's like food to them. They're like, look at this delicious humanity that this guy has accumulated over the entire game. Let's just eat this like a fucking slob. Thank God. Yes, scream, you bitch. You fucking whore. You skankbag. I hate you. I can't think of enough curse words for you. Ugh, bequeathed Lord Soul Shard. Bequeathed humanity. Jesus Christ. Son of a bitch. Let's get the hell out of here. This place is awful. Was there. Warp. Alright, let's go to freaking Ulysses. Because all that's left to do now is kill Gwyn. That's legitimately the only thing we have left to do in the base game. So let's go to Ulysses and freaking do some stuff there. Let's go through this area. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. That wasn't as bad as I thought it'd be, at least. Okay, I don't need the Covenant of Artorias anymore, so let's put the Hobble's Ring back on. Let's get our pants back on and use our... Which one? Oh, yeah. I can only use the regular Tower Shield. Okie doke! Alright. Fucking hell. Should I be... So this is the shortcut. So obviously you can't go down there yet. Where do I go from here? Do I walk past the shortcut? Do I go this way? Yeah, cool. I'll get a stairs right here. Hello, gentlemen. True form of man, everyone. The epitome of the male form. If you don't look like that, you better be worried. Oh, this guy right here. Never mind. I remember this area being a lot more difficult than it actually is. Aha! You thought you could sneak up on me. That's where you're wrong, kiddo. Ugh, jeez. I'm still, still got goddamn anxiety from the four kings. I thought that was going to be a ordeal. I thought that was going to be a multiple episode, like, series ending, or where am I even going? But yeah, I thought that was going to be a series ending ordeal. Like, I was thinking, well, the Four Kings, that's what's going to end it. They're going to laugh at me for being bad. I can hear them. I could hear them. Ha 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 ha. He can't beat the Four Kings. Well, I showed them, didn't I? I showed you, Jeremy. I was hoping there was a guy named Jeremy. Oh! He knew. He knew that I was laughing at him. That's right, I didn't know Jeremy. You know you're laughing at him. Fucking asshole. Oh my god, no, this is not happening right now. Die. Killed you one hit, you asshole. You fucking asshole. You think you're hot shit, but you're not. Wow, most of this has already been pillaged. That's not a mimic. You know, it really makes the game a lot less tense when you're opening chests and you're able to tell if it's a mimic or not. Huh. Interesting. It's kind of like, you know, before, when you didn't know, sit there and you look at the chest and go, wow, is it a mimic? Should I open it? You know, I just don't. Oh man, I just don't know. Now, oh, I'm sorry, carving. Oh, that reminds me of Pogo. Good memories of Pogo. Sad memories. They're just sad times in this game because of the connotation of the I'm sorry carving. Yeah, so I mean, it's a lot less tense when you're opening up chests and you're able to just take one look at the, you know, the stupid chain and go, oh, that's not a mimic. I'm good. Everything's fine. Also, do you not know where I'm going? Let there be light. If I shine a light, then will it illuminate the way? What the fuck? Oh, hey, look at that. It kind of did. It's also not a mimic. See, look at that. Look how not stressful that is. This is a silver pendant. Deflects dark. Silver pendant engraved with the crest of Artorias. One of these. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. I was trying to read something. I know you have, like, no eyes and you can't read. There we go. Okay. Silver pendant engraved with the crest of Artorias, one of the ancient treasures of Anor Londo, presented to Artorias for facing the abyss, effectively deflects the dark of the abyss, especially in its magic feelings. Is that a, like an equipable item? Can I put that on like a ring? No? Is that one of those things that like you put in your hotbar and you can like use over and over and over again? Okay, well, anyway. Onward and... Oh, hello. I noticed there was a corpse there. Onward and downward, I guess, would be the correct turn of phrase. Can I... Ugh! Yep. Okay, we're back on track, ladies and gentlemen. Back on track. I know I'm going the wrong way because I would have come down this way. Oh, this is stressful. Look at that. Oh no. Uh-uh. Don't make me use the silver pendant on your bitch ass. The corner here. There he is. Hanging out. He mad. He is. Not a happy camper. No sir. From what I can tell, all those things on his head are red. I want to say those are eyes, but they just don't look like eyes. Rubbish! Oh boy! You know what Snuggly the Crow fucking loves? Rubbish! Oh, these are the guys that keep... No. Are they? No, they're not the guys that keep coming back. That guy just... Okay, he just kind of appeared. I guess he was hiding. Oh, no. I do not like this at all. Oh, no. Potato, no likey. I'm killing you, sir. Most immediate danger is the guy who's gonna throw big magic balls at me. And anybody who wants to throw balls of any kind at me can go fuck yourself. Hard. Oh, Jesus, I am gonna die. Yep, there it is. There it is, ladies and gentlemen. There's the net. There's the 30. There goes the 36,000 souls. Wonderful. Fucking wonderful. Oh, I'm back in- Oh, shit! No, 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 I don't want to be here. Not without the fucking ring on. I'm surprised I'm not dead. What the hell? Yes. I rest in that room. What is wrong with me? Oh, God. I am surprised I didn't die. That's kind of good. Like, that kind of makes me happy that I didn't die, but at the same time, I'm... I don't know, I'm almost concerned. Okay, well, let's go get our souls back. How much humanity do I have? 7, okay, so... So let's take a second here. I wish I was spending my level ups on, you know, something that was worthwhile, like strength. I'm pretty sure the regular greatsword of Artorias has even higher requirements. I think it requires, but I think it requires 20. Like 20 in each stat or something like that. Like, or it's higher in the like strength and dexterity department, but it requires like 20 in the faith and intelligence department. However, the regular oh shit, no, Marvelous Chester, why have you betrayed me? I thought you were my friend. In reality, you're just waiting. What are you doing? There you go. Dead now. Jeez. He had to. He brought that on himself. Oh, did he? He didn't drop the thing? I thought they dropped the thing in this one. Maybe they only do that if they have an item, because I have his humanity. Oh, there's a chest there. Who wants to bet it's a mimic? I can't see the chain. It's a mimic. I was like, that's way too convenient to not be a mimic. Really glad that I don't rely solely on the chain. A very good carving. Lovely. All those carvings from Junior are good. Especially the I'm sorry one, but I mean, good memories. Good memories of Pogo. Okie dokie. Almost back to where we were. Almost. Nope. Fucking asshole. How do you have that sort of range? Like, seriously. Oop. Oop. A little too late on that one. Oop. Damn it. Fucking hell, maybe I do need 15 access blasts. Is it up? Nope, there it is. See, you expect, at this point, the game like, trained you that, like, guys are like, waiting behind corners and shit, so you check that corner, and then he's, no, he's on your other side. Okay, where's the other fucker? A complete waste. Oh. I probably should have chosen that twice, but whatever. Hey, I'm back up to 20,000 souls already. That's nice. So we're gonna kind of play this the same way as I'm gonna put our cards left. Can you not? Okay, once again, take a drinky. I wonder if Pyromancy would do anything to these guys. Not as much as just hitting them. It also kind of leaves me at a larger risk because I don't have my sword, so it takes time to cast. Oh, he's up there now. Lovely. Soul of a hero. Okay. See you. Boom. Get me, buddy. Alright. Okie dokies, this guy with an item right there, there's the caster guy up there, I think I'm good. We'll take a hot, hard pass, delicious, hot, steaming, hard pass on fighting him right now. And this is the shortcut, I'm gonna guess? Yeah, this is the shortcut, it has to be, or it's a shortcut. I don't know if it's the, yep, it's the shortcut. So that means we can go back over here to the bonfire and we can level the fuck up. And I think I'm going to go through. What's that? Oh god, I really liked in Dark Souls 3 that you could just fucking use multiple. Wasn't that just such an awesome feature? You know, like in every other RPG. Right, 100,000 souls. Bam. So close. Okay. Alright. We're almost there, ladies and gentlemen. We're gonna end this on a good note. We're going to end this on a good note. There's a couple of these. I think I need like 38,000. Where's the, doesn't it tell you what you Okay. I think with 38,000, I'm going to go for like 40,000 just to be safe. I'm pretty sure it's starting with 3. We are on. God damn it! No! Why? Why do I do this to myself? Level up. No, okay, it's 37,000. Bam! There we go. The last, like, garbage level that I needed to use, and we can finally do this. Look at that. 160. It's a lot less damage, but it's not upgraded. It also scales better with dexterity, so instead of the plus 129, I'm probably going to get a little bit better of a bonus coming up here. So that one's plus 129, this one's plus 113. It'll get a little bit better of a bonus, like I said. But yeah, so we finally have our greatsword that we freaking wanted from the very beginning, and then soon we'll have our great shield as well. But yeah, that'll be next time.